New at noon, in an effort to combat climate change, Governor Newsom announced the state is going to stop the sale of new gas-powered cars and trucks by the year 2035. California would be the first state to do that. Germany and France have similar requirements in place. This doesn't ban people from owning gas-powered cars or selling them used.